Now, Bengals defensive tackle Devin Still is on the defense after his daughter's mother came out with some strong accusations. Channing Smythe, who shares daughter Leah Still with Devin Still, says he hasn't paid child support in 4 months. We'll point out, though, that Devin has been with his daughter every step of the way as she battles cancer. She's been fighting it publicly since June. Now, today, Smythe's attorney, Gloria Allred, sent us the letter that she sent to the NFL. In it, she claims the NFL should open an investigation because they believe Still breaks the league's personal conduct policy because he hasn't paid any child support. Now, after this, Still released a statement saying in part that he's not going to retaliate against the mother of his daughter and the untruthful reports. He says he plans to continue allowing the court system to handle the matter. Tom McKee digging further into the story for us, and he'll have more on the accusations as well as Still's response. All that coming up on 9 on Your Side at 5.